tire pressure, and I adjusted the rebound on the bottom. Let's see if the fork feels a little better. Okay. So. Timing this nasty uphill to see how long it's gonna take me to get up there, because this is pretty mean uphill. See people come and work out over here, and with the bicycle, a regular mountain bike, it's just nasty. It's tough here. I mean, turbo mode now. I don't know what gears I have to shift now because it's getting steeper. And bam. Yeah. Ooh. And like you see, I can't even talk. There's no way I can talk if I do this on the regular mountain bike. There's no way. Now we go to the next session, which is shorter but a little steeper. Keep one more. Wow. Let me tell you, this hill is mean, and I got up like nothing. Nothing, we're up. Two minutes, 15 seconds. So let's take roughly a good 35 seconds away, because by the time I finish the hill here, I took the phone out and checked the time. That must have been at least 15 seconds. And then I did the same thing at the start, because I start the phone, put it in my pocket,
close the zip,
shift gear and so on. So that must have been another at least 20 seconds. And a minute and a half to climb that thing, which usually takes, I don't know. It's just mean. I don't know, maybe 6 minutes. So unbelievable.
Here we go again. different from my bike, so I have to find this jump over there. Find a little.
Where do I feel comfortable here? The brake and everything.
Also, there's people. This just sucks.
Easy, no problem. Wow, this is pretty steep. First up here. That's the second part now.
Wow.
Man, this thing climbs like nothing.
Wow. And I'm on a EMTB mode. Not yet touched the turbo. Another steep session right here. Absolutely no problem.
And I'm up. Wow.
Feels a little stiff. Sure, I'll have to play a little bit right there.